Indian cars survive floods. Rampal film stuck Mercedes from Alto Arjun. Rampal on Wednesday shared an Instagram video showing Mumbai's waterlogged streets and a Mercedes car failing to move through the water. He captioned it, "Only Indian cars survive in this weather, drive Indian." After a fan commented, "What rubbish, bro. So you also stop using Range Rover and buy a Maruti Alto." Rampal replied, "Took the video from my Alto. Anushka was told I'm not tall, so she wore small heels." Virat on first meet India captain Virat Kohli, while recalling the first time he met Anushka Sharma, revealed that he was nervous. "Anushka dot was told I'm not that tall, so she mustn't wear massive heels," he added. Virat further said, "She walked in wearing small heels, and she was looking taller than me, and I was like, didn't you get a higher pair of heels?" Single quote, 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 "Didn't know of Virat's wedding location till we landed in Italy. Friend during an interview." India team captain Virat Kohli's friend revealed that his wedding location was so confidential they didn't know about it until they landed. "We landed in Florence and asked the driver, where are we going? And he said, I'm not supposed to tell you," the friend added. There were reportedly 42 guests at Virat and Anushka Sharma's wedding. Vidyut Jammwal swings a full gas cylinder for workout. Shares video. Actor Vidyut Jammwal on Thursday shared a video which shows him exercising with a gas cylinder. For the non-believers, this is a full cylinder. Your body is ready to train. Your mind just doesn't know it. Stop the excuses, he captioned the video. Vidyut added that all safety measures were taken while filming the video. Priyanka Chopra features on cover of Vogue India. September issue. Actress Priyanka Chopra has featured on the cover of the September issue of fashion magazine Vogue India. She was styled by Sabia Sarchi for the cover photo and can be seen wearing a gold-spotted pink mesh top. "Everything that I am today or am doing in America, I learnt in India. I'm just showing a perspective of it," Priyanka told Vogue.